today it is Panjim which is our capital. But before this, Goa's capital was in Old Goa. The two famous churches. That was Portuguese capital. So 25th November 1510, Afonso de Albuquerque conquered Goa by defeating Adil Shah. So Portuguese ruled Goa. So most of you know Portuguese ruled Goa for 451 years. So then 19 December 1961, Goa liberated. So after liberation, Goa is a union territory. Goa, Daman, Diu was combined as a union territory. So 30th May 1987, Goa got state.
Let's go! Shampoo.